Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Techno-E-Solution. If you are first time on our channel, then subscribe to our YouTube channel for more interesting projects and tutorials. Also, don't miss to hit the bell icon for my latest video updates. Recently, I got many comments on my recent projects where I use LCD display, and the comment is about liquidcrystal I2C library. Some of the people faced problem with no such a file or directory while they upload the code. So in this tutorial, I will show you how to add a liquidcrystal I2C library in Arduino IDE by two simple methods. First, we add library using a zip file of the liquidcrystal library. I provide the zip file link in the description where you can directly install it. To add a zip file, click on the sketch button, then click on the include library and click on the add zip file. Then select the zip file of the liquidcrystal I2C library. In this way, you can successfully add library in your Arduino IDE. I got this message because I already have a I2C library in my Arduino IDE software. Let's see the another method. In second method, we directly install the library in the Arduino IDE software. Click on the sketch button, then include library, manage libraries. The new dialog box will be open. Simply type the liquidcrystal I2C library in the search box. Find the liquidcrystal I2C library and then install the file. Install this one file for the LCD display I2C module. Click on the install button. In this way, you can successfully add the liquidcrystal I2C library in your Arduino IDE. By using this method, you can also add the liquidcrystal library in your Arduino IDE. I hope you like this video, then hit the like button and share this tutorial video with your friends who are also interested in the Arduino projects. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.